This lesson aims to help you maximize your practice time by using what I'm going to refer to as compound guitar exercises. Now, these are exercises that target multiple areas of your playing at the same time, and therefore enables you to get more work done in less time, so to speak. Let's start with today's example, which sounds something like this. So I call this the cross-picking finger displacement drill. It's super powerful because not only does it encourage your left hand independence, it also develops your cross-picking technique at medium picking speeds, which is an often overlooked area of picking. It's actually really quite challenging. We're dealing with picking single notes, a single note on a string, using both downstrokes and upstrokes, and on every subdivision of a 16th note pulse. So we do it on the 1 or the 2 or the 3 or the 4. We do it on the E, the and the A in both directions. Now, the way we do this is by taking a simple chromatic exercise and optimizing it slightly. So if we take this idea of playing 1, 2, 3, 4, I am on the D string for argument's sake, and I'm playing in the 5th position. So we get finger 1, 2, 3, 4, and we play 2 repetitions going up. So we play 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like so. And now that we've finished our 4th finger, that's where we're going to begin 2 repetitions going down over, like this. But we don't repeat that 4th finger note at the top, so we get this. Now that's easy enough, but the difficult part, the tricky part, comes when we start displacing either 4th finger, 3rd finger, 2nd finger, or 1st finger notes. We begin by displacing the 4th finger from the D string onto the G string, but all the other fingers stay exactly the same. So we get this. And once we've done that, we displace the 4th finger again, but this time we'll displace it to a lower string. In this case, it's going to be the A string, which gives us this. We then go back to having all of our fingers on the same string, and we displace the 3rd finger. So displacing that onto the G string gives us this. We then displace that 3rd finger to a lower string, which is the A string, which gives us this. I'm sure you're getting the picture by now, but we also then displace our 2nd finger to a higher string. And then a lower string. And then finally, it's time for the 1st finger, which we'll displace to a higher string. And then a lower string.